coming out to Moriarty's tonight and spending the new year crossover with us. We're in for a treat. And the next song we're going to do for you is a song made famous by Antonio Carlos Jobim. This one is Once I Loved. We hope you like it.
Thank you.
We're gonna do another swing tune for you. We hope you like it. This one is I Thought About You.
Down the Shoup, ladies and gentlemen.
The next song we're going to do for you is become kind of like an anthem. And I'm super excited. My aunt is here visiting from Atlanta. Her name is Lisa. She's in the back. And 20 years ago, she told me I needed to sing this song. And I said, I'm not old enough to sing this song. You kind of have to at least be 40 to sing this song. So now I'm happy to sing this song. It's such a beautiful anthem to life. We hope you like it. It's called Here's to Life. No complaints and no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams, placing bets. For I have learned that all you give is all you get. So give it all you got. I've had my fun, I've drank my fill, and even though I'm satisfied, I'm hungry still to see what's down another road beyond the hill and do it all again. Time just flies. How love can go from warm hellos to sad goodbyes and leave you with the memories you've memorized to keep your winters warm. For there's no yes in yesterday, and who knows what tomorrow brings or takes away, as long as I'm still in the game, I'm going to play for life's, for laugh, for love. Thank you. A chance to just really stretch out. So y'all enjoy these gentlemen, please.
Thank you.
From the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's. So you could, this is dinner, kind of, with Tiffany. New Year's with Tiffany. We hope you like it. This is a beautiful song called Moon River.
To drift as long.
wish I knew.
Please save your love for me.
in 2020 the right way. I am not mad at you. We got one more song for you for this set, and I think there's some festivities and some bubbly and woohoo. So this one is what we like to call a burner, and this is What a Moonlight Light Can Do. Thank you.